Hi guys, how's everybody doing? Beautiful day today. First day of my time off for Thanksgiving break. Feels good to be a school bus driver right now. So here at the Jackson Union Trails, fixing to head out and see what I can do. I've only been here one other time, and that was, I believe, early June. So I'm going to go try and spend a little bit more time here this time. The first time I was here, it was hot, humid, mosquitoes, and it just wore me out. So I'm hoping I'll stick it out a little bit longer today. So let's do this. A little berm. Oh, and that's a little stump right there too. Oh, mama. See what this is. Okay, we'll go this way. Nice. Oh. Okay, that's supposed to be a drop, but I didn't do so well. That was scary. I guess this is still the trail. Whew. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. I'm back over that. So I'm just circling back out. Okay. I guess. Don't wreck. Oh God. Pretty good little trail system. I like it. So I just wanted to catch my breath real quick and I'm gonna head back out. As of right now, I think I'm backtracking. Which I guess that's how it's laid out. So I'll hit another part and we'll get it going. See ya. Oh God. Which way? Which way to go? Okay. So I'm somewhere. Yes. I'm sorry. Yeah. Oh god. Some narrow trees right there. There's a stump that needs to be taken out. Oh boy. Okay, I'll go this way. Yeah, I'll go this way, yeah. Okay, I see. Alright. So, way out. We'll go this way. I wonder if this is where the seesaw was. Ah, there's where it is. Right over here. I'll go back that way and do those too. Oh, let me go this way. I'll start from the other side. I don't remember this one here. Ooh, that's a big roller. Will I do it? Yeah, I'll do it. It looks safe. Why did that scare me? Not sure why this one scared me. I locked her up. It's nothing. I mean, look at it. Just a simple roller. I think it throws you off. Because you're up a little higher, like I'm up as high as my bicycle seat. And nothing on the ends, on the sides. Like if that was a dirt hill, you'd go right over it, no problem. I might end up trying to conquer it here in a minute. Where did I come from? This way? I think this way is where I seen it, where I went. Yeah, there it is. Woo! Oh, I'm off. Like, really got me. Well, I pretty much did all the little features out here except that taller roller one. I don't know. Once you get something like that in your head and it scares you, you're kind of scared of it until you finally build up the nerve to conquer it. Do I care? Nah, not really. Not really. I'm too old to care about that too much. So, I'm just glad I'm able to hit what I did and do what I've done. So, I'm only about 3 miles in. I think I'm going to hit up a little bit more. I'm just sitting here resting for a minute, relaxing in the sun. And we'll see you on a little. We need a little better signage. I think I just went in a circle. Goodness, in the morning. Big heel. Big rooty heel. Big root. And there's a tree. There we go. Way out. Okay, I'll go that way. I'm only 4 miles in. You can probably tell from my face that I feel like I'm probably about 10 miles in. Trails kick my butt. They are not easy. Something cool here that some trail systems do have, and I just noticed this here, I think it's pretty new, is they have a little workstation. Hey, how you doing? See, that's pretty cool. I think I'm gonna head over to the car, because it's just right across the road. I'm just parked right over there. I brought a pickle, I bought a, got a beef jerky stick, and whatever, so I think I'm gonna eat a little something, and if I feel like coming back over, I'm gonna come back over. If not, hey, it's a success. I got out, did my thing. I rode those little wooden features, except the bigger roller, like a little sissy. What a wuss. Anyway, whatever happens, happens. We'll see you. Peace. Alright guys, made it over to the car. Breaking open a nice stick of some hot jerky stuff, whatever it is. I like it. It's the only one I found that says hot on it, that actually has a little bit of heat to it. Not hot hot, but it tastes pretty good. I get it at the Dollar General store. pretty good stuff. So, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to go back out there and ride a little bit more or head home. I got in 4 miles. I just get winded so quickly on trails. I don't do them enough. Alright guys, I figured out what I'm going to do. Since I went 4 miles on the trail, which I'm pretty happy with, I think I'm going to ride around the campus. I do wish I had one of my other bikes, but the GT will do pretty good. So, I think I'm going to do that and just kind of look around it. So, we'll see you in a little. Peace. It's like totally dead out here. That is the scariest siren I've ever heard. Good grief. Some Silent Hill stuff. Crazy. I see a sidewalk. So I'll sidewalk it. And that's a dead end, I guess. Yep. I don't know where I'm going. Don't know where I'm headed. I don't know if I should be riding through the yard. Probably not. I didn't even hardly go nowhere. My car right over there. What a loser. I think I could have went around this wall. Yeah, I could have. Down these stairs? Would that be smart of me to go down these stairs? Probably not. Kind of steep. I'm not a daredevil. There we go. Well, it sure is a pretty day. Yeah, I think I'm fixing to just circle back to my car over here. I think. Actually, I lost track of where I'm at. Yeah. And this way. It's a nice campus. Nice looking place. Looks like I'm backtracking this way now. this way. So, overall I got in just over 6 miles. Four of it was pretty much trail. So, sit up there. I didn't get in a ton of miles, but I'm alright. I feel good about it. It can't always be about the miles. And most of the time for me, it's not. As long as I get my bare minimum, 11 miles. Of course, that's on the road. I don't do that off-road. I don't care about off-road miles. Alright guys, so I'm fixing to head home. Hair's probably a mess. I'm gonna drive through Mickey D's, get me a little cheap meal. And take myself back home. If you do the speed limit, it's a little over an hour away. A lot of people don't do the speed limit, but I do. I'm old and by golly, I know what's right. So, alright everybody, I'm packed up, I'm going to get out of here. It's a beautiful day out, that don't mean tomorrow will be. So, I hope you get a chance to get up, get out, get rad, and do it to it. We'll see y'all later. Peace. Finally found a Subway. After going all over this parking lot and other parking lots. Yummy.